every small black hoodie.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, good morning again from Liverpool. Here I am for Beatle Week, and one of the Liverpoolian favorites. I have to try again. I'm going to attempt to eat black pudding. Here we go. I'm trying. Oh my God. Okay, I tried it again. I got a little bit more this time. I'm gonna try it again tomorrow. Please follow me today as we're down for Beatle Week in Liverpool. We're gonna have a great time. I'm gonna be at the Hard Day's Night Hotel today signing my book. Yes, it's a beautiful sunny day. Good morning. Liverpool, here I am, on my way to my first book signing at the Hard Day's Night Hotel. Here we go. Taxi. Hey, mate. To the Hard Day's Night Hotel.
Hard Day's Night.
Can you sing it for me?
Tomorrow.
High five.
High five.
Say hi to America.
America.
Say hello to the Beatles fans out there.
Oh, yeah. He never got released, did he? Yeah.
Hard Day's Night Hotel. Over here.
Good.
Got my books, got the halos. Nice picture of John here, look at that. St. John Lennon, right there. No. Midnight right. Hotel. That's right. Life is good today at the Hard Day's Night Hotel. Are you an actor? Are you Owen Wilson?
Yes.
You're not Owen Wilson, are you?
Yeah.
You are.
Are you?
I think you are.
Photo.
You want a photo? Yeah. Come here, get a photo.
You
are you ready? Owen Wilson meets St. John Lennon.
Thank you.
All right, you're welcome.
You're a legend. Thanks.
Fantastic. You're a legend. Thank you.
Everyone thinks I'm Owen Wilson.
Everyone in Liverpool. Everyone everywhere. Okay, so I'm not Owen Wilson. I am Daniel Hartwell. And life is good today.
Ooh, I made it to bar four.
I'm in my own room here. Bar four. Ready to do the book signing party. And look at this, and look at these seats here. Well, I'm gonna go sit in Ringo's seat first, because pretty soon we're gonna be playing Ringo Bingo at Beatles on the Beach in Delray Beach, Florida.
John
Lennon, for St. John Lennon, and today's book signing party, and it is my job to put smiles on people's faces today. So let's get started.
Paul, George, and Ringo. Yeah.
St. John Lennon, St. John Lennon, St. John Lennon.
This is exciting. Here I am at the Hard Day's Night Hotel doing my book signing. And who walks in but Len Gary, one of the original Quarrymen, one of John Lennon's original friends, and he was in the band for a long time. Len, how you doing?
Well, I wasn't at the band for a long time. That's one thing he did get wrong, but I was in the band.
He was in the
band. What happened was, I went to the Institute and got friendly with a guy called Ivan Vaughan. This is 1953. Okay, when I was 11, I met Ivan. And Ivan, a couple of years later on, I said, come and meet my friends. I said, I don't need more friends. I've got friends of my own where I live. Because I know Ivan used to live in Bolton, or lived in Bolton, so quite a way away. But I rode over one afternoon into Vale Road to meet with Ivan, because he lived in Vale Road. He was a gang of lads walking down. Got introduced to Nigel Wally and Pete Sharpton, a guy called John Lennon. And I thought, you know, okay, I'll chat, see what he's like. And he had the Daily Howl, you know, a magazine.
The Daily Howl.
Daily Howl was a cartoon book of all his masters at Quarry Bank. And we became buddies.
With John Lennon?
Yeah.
And he had a great sense of humor.
Well, yeah.
I mean, I love that. Yeah. Like you do.
Well, I love that sense of humor. Anyone that makes me laugh, I link with him, so. That's why I linked with Ivan, because he's a bit crazy.
Right.
A bit zany.
And that's why we're linking.
But you're a bit on the zany side.
Just a bit on the zany side. What are we going to do this weekend?
Well, you're going to Penny Lane, aren't you?
Are you going to Penny Lane?
Yeah.
We're going to be at Penny Lane. We're going to catch you at Penny Lane next, watching Len perform on stage. Carry on talking tomorrow. Peace and love. The Quarrymen with Dan the Man. Life is good today.
Jane.
Peter and...
Jane.
Okay, just want to make... I mistake that sometimes. Peter and Jane. Please follow me on Facebook and on YouTube. And I'll see you soon.
He must be American.
I must be.